And then she told me what song it was. This is a very special song. It's written by my first cousin, Brian Hewling. Brian was born and raised in Knoxville. He's 15 years younger than me. He spent most of his adult life in Tulsa, Oklahoma, and is blind. They've never met him. He can play about anything with strings, tell you how talented he is. He and his wife just packed up after kids were grown and went to the Gulf Coast of Florida. No place to stay, no job lined up. And now they have a house down there, and he plays at all the bars and honky-tonks and clubs down there and does very well. But the song is also written about a very special man, my grandfather, Hobie Smith, who he and my grandmother raised me and my older sister after raising three kids of their own. And Granddaddy was a furniture salesman in downtown Knoxville. He wasn't much in sports. His favorite sport was probably live wrestling. But he loved to walk. And he would take hours out of his day and go walking around downtown Knoxville. He'd get up in the morning if he didn't have to be at work and have his coffee and his cereal and take off walking. The Lord knows where he went. And if you went walking with Hobie, you better have long legs and a lot of stamina, because he could move on, believe me. But the song that Brian wrote, somebody put a copy of it on YouTube, and I heard it and played it for Linda, and they liked it, and it's not written down anywhere, and no tab or anything, and they worked it out. Not quite to the speed that Brian had intended on a mandolin, so... instead of Hobie Goes A-Walkin', which is the title of the song, they kind of play it as Hobie Goes A-Strollin'.
He forgot.
Mike, if they do good, put it on YouTube. If they do bad, cancel it.
He didn't add that he played the... Brian plays it on a mandolin, and so...
He said, yeah.
Oh, did you? Oh, I didn't hear him. Tune him out. What can I say? It's hard to play a mandolin song on a dulcimer. Make that clear. As to why it's slower.
Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Thank you for
extra percussion.